launch it. I don't want people to know we're out there. We could post up on the fucking telephone poles right there.
Oof.
What's going on, guys?
Alright. Alright, I'm gonna... You can bail out. I'm just gonna launch it.
Hey, Zach, how was the computer store?
He's not here.
Oh. He's gone.
Oh, what the fuck?
Why he's at the store. He went to the store to get some something.
Oh, alright. Well, that works.
Let's go get some high ground, boy.
About it.
Got that armor box just in case we need some shit.
I got ammo and precision as well.
Enemy launch and advance UAV! I got fucking commentary with my kid right now. I want to say we're going to be pretty dead center. Just gotta find cover. Are you trying to push the team over there?
Yeah, there's somebody there.
Right there. Right. In this house right here is what I'm seeing him. I'm seeing fucking.
Yeah, dude just ran over here.
So I got the ridge line right here.
I don't know when they're coming back.
I'm inside. Oh my god. Oh, I see him. I'm not scoping him in my car, though. I want to say this house right here. Loadout. He's out, too, out in the open. I'm not shooting, though, because... Fucker!
Yeah, get you on a little bit. Go throw those chip crumbs away.
There's two loadouts dropping. Oh, dude, there's three loadouts to include ours. We can easily pick these guys off. I got eyes on all three. Just come back, homie.
Alright.
Let's play this one out. Let's be smart about this now. We got alert out. Or not. Yeah, we got that, but we got circle. And we got two extra loadouts out there. It's one of those is a team that went off to the left. I literally have a repeater in my fucking ear right now. If there's a team that goes for the loadout, we need to like coordinate our sniper shots and take them out at the same time. They're pushing left, push on the left side. Let them go, just let them go. Let them get their load out. Because the way they're loaded right there, we can get their fucking shots. They're being careful. I see them. Let them go, just let them go. Here they go, they're going.
Oh shit, switching sniper.
I got guy on the right. Down.
Oh, I hit him.
Correct.
This fucking reticle.
So do I. It's okay, they're gonna have to move out. Down.
Oh, cracked. Check your gear and weapon. Planes are making ready
for deployment. Turn that off, Gavin. Turn it off, Gavin.
Cracked him.
Downed him. I'm relocating. Helicopter near us. Keep an eye. Right here. This rock left side. There's a guy off to the right and there's a guy off on the left. You down that guy, he's gonna force his teammate to come. Crack. Hey, watch the right side this way. That's okay, I see him. He's running. Got him. What? I killed a guy. Cracked. Alright, we're gonna need ammo shots. We're gonna need ammo at some point. Don't worry about him. He's a solo. He's gonna get got. He's gonna be heading out to the road. I need to reposition to cover your ass. Yeah, I don't like this reticle at all on this car. Homie died over in these rocks.
Oh, yeah. Open the door.
Snag it. Bird. I don't. Alright, I'm coming down to you. Because the way. I think the circle's gonna rotate away from us anyways, so we might be able to hold. I don't know, man. To hold the barn right here.
Yeah, to the left.
Yeah. Oh, I'm gonna go get my M13 then, real quick. Watch me. Because that one's ghosted too. You drop. Oh. Fuck. Gavin, stop! I can't hear, buddy. Alright, go barn. I dropped my armor box for that ammo box, by the way. Yeah, I'm full on armor right now. Closing all these doors. Close the fucking door! Oh, I have a skill too. Is he going loadout? I don't think so. Maybe? There's still one out there. Yeah, he's going low. Don't shoot. Don't engage. Wait. Let him get out. Okay. There's. Let him get it.
I can take the driver.
Take him. Cracked.
Down the back one.
It's okay. His buddy left. Truck's out here. His buddy's crawling. Got him.
There it is.
I'm dropping my ammo box.
Alright.
I'm getting back in. Get back inside.
You fucking.
Don't take shots unless you can fucking guarantee him. Mark it? Or is it on your mark?
Damn it, all of that just to get got. How's that match going?
I hate this creeping shit. Yeah, man, stop, buddy! Are you taking shots or? Yeah, you're taking shots. Mark it.
It's on blue pink.
I can't see because of what angle I'm at.
Fucking burst.
That second story? Come back. Okay. Fuck those guys, dude. Got the most wanted out here.
Oh, fuck.
No Don't poke him too much, man.
I wasn't even shooting at him.
Are you breaking glass?
No, but I'm down here.
I'm hearing glass break. That crown just popped out there. Dude, there's a guy out in the ridge, out in the fucking trees too, because that most wanted popped out there.
Where the fuck?
Get your armor on. Are you breaking glass again?
No, that was somebody shooting. I just broke that though.
Are you moving? Where are you going?
Yeah, I'm getting that dude's armor that died back here.
Get that armor box out there.
That's right.
Car. He's going in the house we were just in. I just left it. I'm coming to you. We have a guy out in the ridge line.
Bro, I don't even see sniper glue. What the fuck?
Fuck, I don't know how we're gonna play this. Gavin, hang on, buddy. Push it out. I don't know how I'm gonna play this. Are you behind rocks?
Yeah, I'm behind a rock.
There's a satchel behind you.
Yeah.
Dude, let's rotate backwards and go up the tree. We got a helicopter parachuting in. I got armor, I'm going. Car. Yo, he's not missing, bro.
Yeah, that's
this guy's not missing, bro.
Okay.
He's got a regular Swiss sniper scope.
I don't even know where the fuck he's at. Oh. Is he in the tower?
No, dude, he's in the barn, bro. He's camping like a bitch, not doing a goddamn thing, not missing shots. Just fucking hide, bro. Bro, behind you, Bertha. Behind Bertha. Let him go. There's a buy station if you can run across some money right there. And there's a buy station to your behind you as well. Fuck that guy, dude. Like, he's in that fucking barn, bro. Go to the boneyard and start ducking and weaving. Don't worry about those shots, just go. Slide cancel, I don't fucking know. Just go in the boneyard and find some money. That guy's a little bitch, dude. Like, straight up sitting there like a bitch. Nobody uses that guy is hands down got some kind of fucking wall hacks or some shit, dude. To be able to pit right side, left side, left side. Run. There's two parties, dude. You have a good secondary?
Yes.
Oh, nope. Let him go. Watch the right side. See? Right there. Don't take him. Take him.
How's it going?
Selfie. It's okay. Left.
Oh, fuck. I couldn't take cover fast enough.
Dude, told you. The M13 slaps, bro.
Dude, yeah. I didn't realize it claps that bad again, bro. This shit's fucking dirty.
Shit is fire. And you got the Googe? And you won the Googe?
Dude.
Pull your chute. Hang on. Is there a loadout dropping right here? Enemy soldier incoming. It's by. Oh God. Duke it out. Run to him and get his. Run. He doesn't see you. Punch him, punch him, punch him, punch him, punch him! No! No! What a bitch!
It wouldn't let me jump.
Let me take a piss real quick while this next game loads.
Yeah, no.
Hit me.
Invited fight.
No! I don't want to do Iron Trials with trios.
No, Alex is on too, so we'll have quad.
That's what. No, Zach's not back yet.
I'm right here.
Fuck you.
You just said invite him.
I didn't hear that because we were screaming. All right, I got pissed.
I don't want to toot my own horn, but this fucking stick is fire.
Bro, it looks good as fuck.
All right, it is like the juiciest,
looks
tenderest.
Like it's missing some barbecue sauce there, bud.
I am not defecating my steak with sauce.
Oh, man, you got to get that Bouray sweet and sour.
Nah, bro, yeah. Good steak don't need sauce.
No. This needs a good dry rub. That's all it needs. Personally, a little salt and pepper. See, so normally I'm a grill person, but since I don't have a grill, at least a working one, I have resorted to perfecting the reverse sear. Slow cooking it in the oven and then searing it on the stove.
M13 fucking claps!
That shit's stupid.
There's no recoil, bruh.
No.
On what?
The M13.
Oh.
I'm telling you, that loadout, that's what I made, told you to make, is fucking fire.
Yeah, bro, that reticle's tight too. I didn't think I was gonna like the yellow, but it works.
The M13?
Yeah, fuck yeah.
What kind of gun is that? Oh, there it is.
Used to be my bitch back in the day.
It's just so fun, and because it shoots so fucking fast, it causes people to flinch.
I'm gonna try riding with it this round then.
Commando, monolithic, the longest barrel, the VLK, and a 50 or 60 round, whichever one you prefer.
For me?
Well, 50 or 60 is what I'm saying.
Bro,
I'm about
my
to actually,
level three
actually
right now.
Disregard. I'm about to fucking pull us out. No, you're good. Never mind. I can do it in the warm up. I'm gonna put the 300 blackout on. Or wait, we're in quads. Never mind.
Huh.
That shit ain't gonna work in quads. All right, here we go. Howie's hungry. Howie's
hungry. Fucking Howie's.
That shit's fucking fire. Let's get some fucking stuff crust up in this bitch.
Get some pizza,
bacon, ham, pineapple. Fucking send it. Butter cheese, sesame butter cheese. Oh my god, yes. Oh my gosh. It's about to be Fat Kid City up in this motherfucker. Pumpkin spice Howie bread. That's a hard pass.
What?
Let's just get some Howie bread.
Fucking hell.
Take those fucking stuffed animals back before mommy gets home and beats your ass.
Son of a bitch! Shit, I was ordering pizza. Alright, here we go. Where are we going? I finished that bottle of margarita mix, so we...
Shit.
Here we go again. Oh, that's a long ass fucking flight, yeah. Boys. All right, Roger. I'm just gonna go to the TV station and get the helicopter real quick.
I'll meet you there.
I don't know. I might. it might not work out very well because there's a lot of people dropping. If you get it, get it.
He's a shit.
He blew it up. Oh god. All right. I'm gonna run to you guys. There's a Bertha right out front. I'm gonna get that shit. No.
Bubba, come here.
Didn't you put him down for a nap?
Yeah, hell no, it didn't work.
Hell no. Nah.
All right, where y'all at?
Going to the airport. Bubba.
Airport.
Hey, bro. You
I can make him here.
Shut the fuck up.
What?
Go get your Bubba.
Oh, it's still here.
Yeah, shit. Fuck, clear this place out first.
I'll be there in a second.
Got a munitions box. Anybody hit buses yet?
I'm about to. For a load up.
Oh, he's in the fucking ATC. Is he on top?
So let's get a loadout out front and then go pop his ass.
Nah, he's inside. Fuck. There are dudes definitely inside the ATC, so drop me your money in a safe location and I'll pick it up, or you can get it right there. Fuck it. Yeah, we can do it right here. But there are dudes inside ATC. Guess who's got their fucking M13 and their goddamn rocket launcher? That was bad, because they're out.
On a door.
Oh, I chose the wrong one. Mistakes were made.
Here's an armor box.
Are we going out to the bounty or no?
Fuck yeah.
Oh. Do you want to deploy?
Oh god, are you flying?
Yeah, wait. Alex, you still got a munitions box?
Yeah. You need me to use it?
That shit.
Oh no.
You guys wanna attack the ATC or what?
Yeah, fuck it. Oh shit.
I'm getting binged.
Oh,
hell yeah.
Shit. I just really wanted to reorder my pizza, so...
They pulled a U, bro. They crashed the helicopter.
No, I went after them.
Oh.
Let's be real about that. Is everybody pulling out?
No, we all died.
Oh, I kept hearing fucking that noise. Is there any coupon codes I could fucking use? That'd be dope. Get ready to fight. You're next. Oh, fuck, I'm trying to order pizza, man. Always gonna probably be a sneaky. I'm trying to order a pizza, bitch! Where do you put coupon codes at on this fucking thing?
I just got an email from this bitch and we did her fence fucking 2 years ago.
Oh boy.
And she's sending me emails saying now that her gate spring is worn out. Can we come replace it?
Yeah. For money.
Yeah.
Where the fuck do I put my goddamn coupon code. Oh, no, no,
so her email was like, your fence was under warranty. I was like, yes, warranty for a year. Not 2 years, not two a years. Lifetime.
Dude, I cannot tell you how many stupid customers that I get on the phone.
That's a ballsy move right there.
Fuck it.
Why are you wasting our time? Why are you like this?
Well, aren't you ordering a pizza?
Yeah, I was giving you time, bro.
I had to run outside of my truck and get my credit card. What the fuck?
Jesus.
That's the wrong one.
I can tell.
You do that way too much. Oh my god, I'm watching this bitch sumo deadlift and like I've never seen such a rounded ass back.
Oh,
fucking disgusting.
Here, pull something in there, about to snap his back. I mean, did you see
oh
that
my
one?
God.
You see that one video of that guy who's deadlifting oh. Straight up like cracked his spine?
Okay, I'm gonna run outside and get this fucking car and then we order pizza. Just start it up again!
Trey at Jimmy's house?
Yeah, I think so.
I know it's Jimmy's birthday today.
No, I think it was Friday. Or
was
Thursday.
It?
Yeah.
It's funny, I talked to him yesterday. I completely forgot to say happy birthday.
Whose birthday was it yesterday?
Trey's stepdad.
Oh.
Yeah. Dude, I'm seriously thinking about getting the Basilisk mouse.
What? Oh, that's the one I have right now.
Do you have the V3?
Let me check my Synapse real fast. V2.
No,
it's the Razer Basilisk X Hyperspeed.
Okay, yeah, so this one's a Hyperspeed, but it's the V3.
Is that the newest one?
Yeah, apparently, like, you can actually set it to certain games to where, like...
Each has its own setting?
Like, everything will have its own setting. So if you open one game, it will do something completely different than it will do if you open up another game.
That's kind of dope.
Yeah.
I have to constantly set all of my controls for each game.
So, like, the cool thing about it is, so, like, you know the main clickers, like, the left and right click? So,
yeah.
Apparently, instead of it just being, like, one click, like, one clicker, it's set up into two different clickers.
I don't know, go.
On the same sides.
Okay, so, like, we need to...
Front and rear?
Yeah, front and rear on it, and then it also has the scroll wheels, its own, considers its own button, two buttons after that, and then four buttons on the side.
Parker,
go.
Sorry, just dying over here. But dude, I own too much fucking Razer shit. The only thing that isn't Razer is my microphone and my headset.
Yeah, I've been just getting everything switched over to Corsair.
Your aim is bad, you should feel bad.
Boot is en route. Alright, let's be cereal here.
God, I'm trying to be cereal.
Looking at you, Austin. You and I gotta step it up.
No. Ain't nothing serious about me, dude.
You and I gotta step this shit up.
Right.
We gotta go. We gotta do all this right. Thing.
Snipe City, boy.
We gotta go to the bunkers, so we gotta do shit.
safe zone.
What?
Eh?
No,
eh?
We have people dropping here too.
Yep. Last. No.
Oh wow, there's like so many guns down here. Jesus.
I sent that hint of sarcasm.
A little bit.
I got a spare mag. Fuck you.
I got a munitions box.
Objectives updated. Next objective,
I'm taking.
Oh fuck, I lagged.
These are easy.
Yeah, you fucking. Shh.
Holy fuck, nothing.
This building. Camping like pussies again. Second floor of the yellow building because they're fucking faggots.
Are you kidding me?
Fuck, we're surrounded.
I'm
about to live, quads. Fuck this.
If you survive, you earn your freedom.
Pull us out, we're going to rebirth.
Okay.
Listen up, soldier.
I think it's Austin's lobby.
Return to the front line. But if you lose, you're done. Sort them out or capture the objective.
I just got killed by a fucking camper. That's all that fucking shit was. Homie was sitting on the second floor like a little pussy.
Oh boy.
Camping pussy! Come on, turn corner. Sitting in his fucking tent. Pull us out, go to rebirth.
Rebirth? Alright, Harper, go get me Bubba's bottle so I can put him in bed. It's in your room, I think. Well, we go take all that shit back to the harbor. Bubba, go get in your bed.
Man, I still got like an hour and a half before my game's even on. God damn. Oh my god, Georgia needs to fucking lose this game. It'd be dope. Iowa needs to lose.
Or Iowa.
So I need Georgia to lose because they're number one. They're playing against Kentucky. They're only up fucking one touchdown at half against Kentucky. Iowa's ranked number two. They're losing to Purdue. Cincinnati won. And then Oklahoma's number four. So that's good. I mean, I'm still waiting for Oklahoma to play. LSU upset Florida. Yeah, good. Florida sucks anyways. Pizza's on the way, Gavin. Hoya! Got a medium pineapple ham and bacon pizza with some bread and some fucking drinky drinks. Yeah. Are we not playing?
Is it not loading?
No, not on my screen.
Nope. You fucked up.
What the fuck is this shit? Leave with party.
It's either he fucked up or he is fucked up.
Both.
No, yes.
No, no, no. Hey, here, go put this in the sink.
No.
Tell me in my business.
Oh, this shit is taking fucking forever. Oh, there he goes. Oh, shit.
Weapons.
If my mouse would like to work, that'd be the best. There we go.
Dear Maria, count me in. It's not a phase, Mom!
Come on, dogs. Am I squishing? You have to be good.
Am I squishing people this round?
Battle Royale. Boys,
all right, pick up all these toys right here that Bob brought out, and then you jump. Hold on, I gotta get somewhere safe.
Alright, Lambert, let's get it done.
Nowhere safe.
No, we're playing Call of Duty.
An enemy team is hunting you.
Oh, well, I'm definitely not landing anytime soon. I'm getting hunted, so.
Come back over here.
I'm surprised there's no one here.
Okay. Dude, I need to fix this. Like, a little pole takes me out, but I can literally headbutt a fucking building and nothing happens. Oh my god. Is this like snipers and shotguns or something? Is that a laugh or what is that?
New objective identified.
I mean, I can buy a loadout.
It was
money. This means give me your money. All of you. Give me all your money. All of you. Give me your money.
Use the tear gas!
Oh my god. We're good. I know, but I still didn't have that. You can almost buy a fucking ammo box. That'll come in handy.
I have one.
Oh, you do? Alright. Definitely, I got my M13 and rocket launcher, so. We're big sending in against these motherfuckers. I got dibs on this last box because I need armor.
There you go.
Contract complete. All supply locks in location.
Yeah, somebody just dropped in on your mark.
Alpha target is up. Let's get it done.
There's at least three up there.
Four. One just another one just dropped in.
Yep.
It's about to get real, boys. Pucker up.
Why did I pucker up?
They're shooting in. We got red. Right here, he's down. He's down in front of me. There's a whole team down here. Who uses gas?
There are 24 enemies still out.
Fine.
You need to stay alive. Let's go hide.
Hit. They're upstairs.
I'm not gonna let you waste your fucking shit. Oh my god, I need ammo for this fucking thing. So many shining shots everywhere. I was in no AR ammo right now.
Malachi!
Vandal.
Malachi, come here.
You good?
I want just parachute
drop
in.
It in.
Watch the skies. Malachi, come here. Malachi! Get off the fucking couch. Malachi, come here.
Everybody has
oh my god, that fucking
here.
Stupid dog. Fuck your dog. Malachi, hurry the fuck up. Holy shit. This building.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Got him.
Come here.
Oh, fuck. Come on.
I want you to drop on your shit. Please drop on your shit.
Enemy UAV overhead.
You're getting another loadout.
Harper, I don't think Alakai is gonna get off the couch.
I can get my ghost and shit. Do you wanna get another one or no?
Shit.
I'm saying like so I can get ghost again, but fuck it, whatever.
How much you have?
You guys have enough down there, I'm on the roof. Like watching. There it is. Yeah, I'm gonna go get me a fucking selfie. Buy all the UAVs. I'm stuck. Are you serious? Yo, I can't move.
I see you jumping around and moving.
All I can do is jump. Oh my god, dude. Fuck Activision, bro. Oh, so much for a fucking loadout. I'm alright, I'm not ghosted. Fuck it. Whole team right here.
I am too.
I'm pushing these fucking nerds. They don't give a fuck about my life. Right here on top of the fucking prison.
Requesting recon. UAV entering the AO. We're in the safe zone. Watch for enemies.
Pretty, let's not move too far away. Let's post up here. That prison guys might have to fucking bail out.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Guys on loadout.
Spotted a care package.
Got a judge jumped out the window.
Crack.
Down one.
That was close. Enemy UAV overhead.
Fuck, are you serious? That is the shittiest rotation I've seen.
Hey, Zach, don't be touching my shit.
I ain't grabbing your shit.
Zach, you good over there?
Yeah, I'm good.
Alright, I'm coming down, Zach.
Okay, one guy up here.
Just moving everywhere at this point, man.
Austin, you got one chasing me down.
Just fuck, one just went up the zip line. Get out of here! He's right here. Live ping. Live ping. He's going up the zip line. He's going. No, never mind. He's going zip. You fucking suck, dude. Fuck this game. Does tempered make you take less shots or something? Or more shots? Because I lit that fucking guy up. I'm gonna just kill those guys. They're gonna get res. Kill them. Alex, kill those guys that are in front of you before they get res. He's getting res around left corner. See, like, it's tempered shit,
corner,
dude.
Corner right there. He's still around the corner. Don't get me. Get the guy. Okay, no. If he booked it, come back.
Gavin, stop.
Come on.
Oh, my God, okay. Dude. I hate this game. You're going to have the zip line, dude. This thing's rotating away from you. Zach. Just lay there, rearmor, lay down.
Dead.
No!
God damn.
You ran out in the hoping you could have ran around the corner.
Damn, that was a little intense.
Mm-hmm.
What needs to go up? Holy shit.
Huh.
Oh, lady got all the groceries at the grocery store. There's no room for those.
I'm gonna try my MP5 this round.
Okay. More stressful situations. I'm gonna go squish some people again. That's what I.
Love it, get in your fucking bed.
No, that's unfucking realistic as fuck. Seeing that, I was literally behind buildings. I hate this game.
And yeah, here we are.
I'm like hella by myself. I'm trying to get this helicopter and get the fuck out of here.
Holy fuck, Knuckle. I just got sniped from somewhere.
That's reassuring.
There's a satchel here. I really want to find out where the fuck I got sniped at.
Oh, taking pot shots at me now.
Yeah, I do.
Do you see him?
No.
No, I do not.
Next objective located. I don't see anybody with the glare.
Let's get a loadout.
Come on, come pick me up at this next location. Next location.
Flying's hard.
Then don't do it. Load out. Down here. Oh my god.
I'm coming. I gotta get set. Primary objective accomplished.
Bullshit. I'm gonna buy an ammo box at the same time. Oh, and I'm being hunted, yay. It's like my favorite fucking thing. I know I heard that.
What?
Only 25 left. Keep up the good work. I'll be the fighter.
Where are you sniping?
I'm moving.
Right there. He was in the window.
Gracias.
Thank you, senor.
I'll take y'all too if you want it.
Awesome, is that you, bro? Glass?
Yeah.
I'm still being hunted, so I'm just gonna float around. I don't feel like dealing with their shit.
Objective is to eliminate the
What are you doing over there, Willie?
Getting money, buying shit.
You got a solo guy over here.
He's probably ghosted. Jumped into my building. I just lost sight.
Can you cover? Thank you.
Yeah. Armoring up. Somebody to my right. Left side. Left side.
Fucking getting beamed from every direction. Right in front of me.
Dude's hiding on the roof.
How did that just down me? I mean, get out, get out, get out, get out, get out.
What the?
Just stay alive, stay alive.
Why would you come after me? Fucking pussy. How the fuck did this down me when I was inside?
Window.
How does that make sense?
How the fuck?
I literally said run away.
Oh yeah, it's the fucking katanas.
You gotta stay alive for 20 plus seconds for all of us. That is the biggest bullshit I've seen in this game so far. Like, I get hit by a precision airstrike when I'm sitting inside.
Hey, will you run around for me if I come back to life?
One back, two back.
Game is like the epitome of fucking garbage. Behind me, behind me. Got him. I need his ammo.
Everyone get to the station. Where are you shooting?
I'm dropping ammo box here. I need it bad.
Go ahead.
UAV. Here you go.
Friendly UAV over here.
Jesus, they're all over there.
They're all fucking hiding in nerds. We're gonna have to leave that building.
Fuck. Get the fuck out of here. Down two and then that happens.
Camping pussy. Every fucking person I run into, someone's fucking sitting around a corner.
Is this Peyton walking around for Austin?
More or less.
Are you kidding me?
Pulse out. I'm leaving.
Oh,
no.
Peyton's saving
y'all. I'm leaving.
Leave
leaving.
Her be.
No, she's not.
I'm landing in. Leave her be.
Run away.
She saved Zach. Thanks, babe.
Thank you.
Oh, she on me.
Oh, there's fucking two of them in there.
Dude, I'm getting tired of this sweat-ass bullshit going on in this game. It's still Alex by himself on a roof with no armor, no cover.
He'll make it, dude. He's gonna win it.
Oh shit!
Just hide. Get inside. Get some ammo. Something.
Oh, I can't pull this all out.
Why not?
I gotta wait for Alex to die.
No, you can pull us out. Hit lead party.
There you go. How's that for you?
I'm getting tired of this game, dude. There's too many fucking faggots that play this shit that try way too hard, like they're fucking esport pros or some shit.
All right, well, whatever.
But every single fucking person I come across is sitting around a fucking corner. Gavin, look what you just did. Look what you just fucking did again. Pick up your mess now. Pick it up. Don't tell me to fucking shush. Pick up your mess. Pick up your mess. I will break your iPad in half. So help me God. Yeah, I will break your fucking iPad. Pick up your mess now. Yes. You want pow pows? You want pow pows? Yeah? I'm about to get them shits.
Ask for me, boy.
Motherfucker. God damn it. My window's open too because my AC's flowing. Everyone can fucking hear me fucking scream. I don't give a fuck. Fucking hungry. My Howie's hungry. Howie needs to get here.
Fucking hungry Howie.
Yeah. Alright, go. Bluey's gone. That was Bluey. Enemy soldier incoming.
Where's Pikachu? I really need like a SMG loadout for this fucking game, bro. This shit's getting fucking annoying. But I don't have any SMGs that are like high level. Yeah, I have no SMGs that are good. Or high level, fuck. I'm gonna drop this fucking computer on the goddamn ground.
Bet you won't.
Goddamn right I won't.
Same place as always.
Okay. Yeah, I'll meet you there.
Be advised, gas is closing in. Proceed to the safe zone.
Oh, what? I had that bitch dead. Holy shit! Was that you?
Yeah, it was me.
God damn!
Holy shit!
What?
I bought a candy coin. I tried to shoot a rocket through the fucking door of Vandal's helicopter. Didn't work. Scared shit out of him though.
It would have been pretty cool if it worked. Shit, we're going over here.
Your mom's gonna die of cancer.
Hell yeah.
There's a guy up top with a combat bow. Take cover. Enemy UAV on the head. He's aiming in with a combat bow. Take cover.
Oh boy.
I'm gonna drop on him.
Jesus!
I told you.
How is he?
Literally fucking said. What? Like what I said. I'm done.
Oh my god.
I literally said take cover.
Yeah, where the fuck do you think that was going? Clearly.
The guy's a fucking tryhard or he's fucking cheating, bro. He's literally taking a one on four right now. This guy's fucking cheating too, dude. He sniped me out of the fucking helicopter. I threw a helicopter at somebody, but that doesn't matter.
Yeah.
I hear him around me. Oh, get the fuck out of here. Fuck you. Fuck you.
I did do a Call of Duty parade.
Team is fucking garbage.
I will catch y'all motherfuckers later.
Later.
Later, man. What are y'all doing?
I'm fucking not playing right now. Video games.
You getting off?
I'm waiting for all my pizzas on its way, so now I'm just waiting for it. And then I'll be back on later, but I need to eat.
The fuck is this?
Dude, this fucking piece of shit!
Shortly. Enemy dropping into the AO.
Thank you.
like everybody got up.
Position.
Copy. Advanced UAV entering the AO. Scanning for hostiles. Advanced UAV is bingo fuel, returning to base.
Thank you.
Fight's ready. While you wait, feel free to give these wankers a proper cheering. And if you
probably my last round for a little while, so after this I'll be right back. I'll probably take 15-20 minutes to relax.
Listen up, soldier. Win here and you return to the front line. But if you lose, you're done. You're up, soldier. Now go sort this fucker out.
Friendly recon online.
Copy. Advanced UAV entering the AO. Scanning for hostiles. Advanced UAV is bingo fuel, returning to base.
I know where I was coming from. Oh yeah, that motherfucker is cheating. Look at that. How did he know exactly where I was coming from like that? Oh, whatever. Alright guys, that's it for me.